Even the fiercest beast will lay down when it is not eaten. Steal their food. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. Watch your step. Quickens. passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. This slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A powerful blow. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Decisive pummeling. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. A singular strike! Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Is struck. A blazing star is born. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Ambushed by foul invention. Radiance, may we find victory. Unbalanced. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood. A handsome reward for a task well performed. A fortune waiting to be spent. A time to perform beyond one's limits. triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Immortality clarified in a single strike. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. These foodstuffs yield double benefit. The town may eat, and the swine will not. Modest offering from those few surrounding farms as yet untouched by the spreading calamity. Those without the stomach for this place must move on. fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Promise of safety. A death by inches. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A momentary abatement. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. have no quarter. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. The weapon that cuts on its own. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. In radiance, may we find victory. Decisive pummeling. Decimated. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Thank you. Spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. This expedition at least promises success. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. Is struck. A blazing star is born. Back to the pit. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. vision, the end approaches. Of skill and purpose. Inspiration and improvement. Executed with impunity. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Another one falls. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? another abomination cleansed from our lands. So too will resistance. Much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. A victory nonetheless. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. A handsome reward for a task well performed. We'll be right back.
time to perform beyond one's limits. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. Surgical precision. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Holds dominion, black as death. A fortune waiting to be spent. More bones return to rest. Devils remanded to their abyss. A fresh irritant to some.
a sanguine memory to me. In the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel. The ways and rituals of blood sacrifice are difficult to master. Those from beyond require a physical vessel if they are to make the crossing into our reality. The timing of the chants is imperative. Without the proper utterances at precise intervals, the process can fail spectacularly. A nameless abomination. A testament to my failures, it must be destroyed. Of safety. Mm-hmm.
press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Obliterated. Vigor is restored. The weapon that cuts on its own.
mountain of hatred and rage. Precision and power. Mount, so too will resistance. May we find victory. We'll be right back. circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. And improvement. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Grievous injury, palpable fear. Decimated. And driven into the mud. Thank you. another one falls.
Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Corners of this place. A handsome reward for a task well performed. A fortune waiting to be spent. Is struck. A blazing star is born. To follow it. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Death.
beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Closes in, haunting the hearts of men.
A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.
Thank you.
The swine draw power from their horrid markings and crude idols. Tear them down. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. A rising star is born. A devastating blow. One's limits. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Wow. The ground quakes. May we find victory. Masterfully executed. Annihilated. Oh.
This is how a life is taken. Traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Concentration. Becoming unwound.
precision, and power.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. The promise of safety. A fortune waiting to be spent. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Thank you.
executed with impunity. Inspiration and improvement. Another one falls. The blood quickens. Gnawing uncertainty, the birthplace of dread. Intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. The swine will grow ever more ignorant, if such a thing were possible. The twisting tunnels no longer exhale the toxic stench of degeneracy. Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on.
Thank you.
curious methodologies and apparatus can calm even the most tormented soul.